as the son of a California fireman. At 21, he lost his life battling a wildfire.